In order to be ready for extensive assaults by the occupying Russian army, the Ukrainian defense forces have started conducting training. Armed forces training exercises were held in the country's east using a variety of tools and gear.